first and Olympic champion, Nadia Comăneci.
I competed the Olympics in 1976. I remember I said to a journalist that I hope to win a medal and if it's possible to be gold. Actually, I didn't know there was no 10. I didn't know I was the first one to do that. I knew I was good, but I didn't know I was that good. If you're able to put your best routine at the right time, I think that's the definition of a champion. Hi, Nadia. This is Nadia Comăneci from far away, sending all the best wishes. I hope you are well and safe. I am honored that your mom named you after me, and also that you are helping Bob rehab. Please give him the best moves and a perfect 10 rehab and recovery. He would like to thank you very much for everything you are doing for him, and I am sending all the best to you both, and many, many virtual hugs.
There it is, 10. The score that we said made Olympic history only days ago, now becoming commonplace for Nadia Comăneci. I think that's her seventh in this competition. The champion steps up and a real smile. An extraordinarily composed young lady of 14.